class 6. So today I have done COVID craft. I have made 4 different cards based on coronavirus. So every card has a quotation and some 3D effects. So my first card is, I have made a sanitizer bottle with the 3D effect and a coronavirus running and scared from the sanitizer bottle. So the quotation of this card is, hand sanitizers has started to become our best friends. And my second card, in my second card I have made a child washing his hands with the Dettol hand wash and killing coronavirus, and its side effect is that the water is flowing from the tap like this. So it was the 3D effect, and the quotation of this card is clean hands. The quotation of this card is clean hands are safe hands. And in my third COVID craft card, I have made a home and a coronavirus standing outside and waiting for everyone to come near him. And for decorating, I made a tree with oranges, birds, sun, and some sun rays are coming towards coronavirus. A home here in this home, there's a boy and a girl. The boy is standing here behind the door like this. It's the 3D effect in the house like this. I have opened the door and the boy is standing here. And next, I have made window panels with handles for like that. I will open like this, and the girl is standing here and saying hello to all of you. So this was my third card, and the quotation of this card is stay home. Staying at home every day keeps coronavirus away. This was my third card, and in my fourth card, I have made a girl. I have also made a mask, her mask with paper. She can wear this mask easily like this, shown in the video. She can wear her mask easily like this, and she can also take off this mask. And the quotation of this card is, keep your mouth tightly and mask, just kill the demon to heal the earth. So this was my COVID craft. Thank you.